नमस्ते मैम.
नमस्ते.
वी आर लाइव.
या गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू.
नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू द डे फॉर कर्नाटिक वोकल वर्कशॉप अंडर स्पीक मेके सर्व मंगल युगा सीरीज. Speak Meki, the Society for the Promotion of Indian Classical Music and Culture Amongst Youth, is a non-political, nationwide voluntary movement founded in 1977 by Dr. Kiran Seth, Professor Emeritus at IIT Delhi, who is also a Padma Shri awardee. Speak Meki has been visiting about 1,500 educational institutions in 850 towns internationally, impacting around 30 lakh students every year. Our guru, Gayatri Girishji, has guided us through an introduction to Carnatic music. And last 4 days, we have trained and we have learned a lot, maybe a little, in Carnatic music. We have practiced yesterday, we have practiced a Varisha in the Raga Panthuvarali, Triputa Tishtra Thala, and a Geetam by Muthuswami Dikshitar in the Ragam Hindolam. I welcome Gayatri Ji and I welcome all the participants to the day 4 of our workshop. Before we start the session, let me repeat the guidelines for all of you. Try to keep your cameras on and mics on mute unless you're asked to speak. If you have any questions, drop it directly into the chat box and raise your hand. Please don't raise your hand unless you do not have any questions and only speak when you're allotted the time. Sit comfortably in a position without any disturbances. So thank you everyone, and I welcome Kale Mamani Gayatri Ji to further take the workshop.
Thank you, Saraswati. Okay, we'll straight away begin with the song that we started yesterday, Govardhana Girisham. We'll do the new one first and then we'll go back and revise the older things, okay? Older compositions and the exercise also. We'll do everything. We'll first start with this. Let me just see. Nimit, are you here? Can you, I just saw you a minute back. Yeah. Were you there yesterday? I think you were there. After Nimit, I want Valmik to sing. And after Valmik, Pragya and Pranvi. Nimit will start.
Yes, ma'am.
You're ready?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Did you follow what was taught yesterday?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Sa sa
ra
sa ga ma. No, wait. Sa ga ma
sa ga ma
sa ga ma
sa ga ma
da ni sa
ma
da ni sa
da ni sa
sa ni da
sa ni da
ma ga sa
ma ga sa
ma ga sa
ma ga sa
sa ga ma
sa ga ma
da ni sa
da ni sa
sa ni da
sa ni da
ma ga sa
ma ga sa
sa ga ma
Sagama.
Saga saga mada.
Saga saga mapa.
Saga saga mada.
Saga saga
mada. Gamma.
Gamma, gamma, dhani.
Madha, madha, nisa.
Madha, madha, nisa.
Sani sani dhamma.
Sani sani dhamma.
Nida nida maga. Nida nida maga.
Dhani dhani maga.
Dhamma dhamma gasa.
Dhamma dhamma gasa.
Okay. After Nimit? Valmik, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah.
Hello?
Saga madha nisa.
Saga madha nisa.
Sa ni dha ma ga sa.
Sa ni dha ma ga sa.
Govardhan.
Govardhan.
All of you just follow the song. In case you've forgotten what was taught yesterday, I'll first teach the tune and then with the tala. Okay? So you can learn it along with him. With him. Govardhana.
Govardhana.
Girisham.
Girisham.
Girisham. Girisham.
Girisham.
Smarami.
Smarami.
Anisham.
Anisham.
Govardhan Girisham.
Govardhana Girisham.
Smarami.
Smarami.
Anisham.
Anisham.
Govardhana Girisham. Smarami. Anisham. Try.
Govardhana Girisham. Smarami. Anisham.
Again.
Govardhana Girisham. Smarami. Anisham.
Now to go to the next line. Govardhana Girisham Smarami. Tune is the same. Only for Anisham it will change. Govardhana Girisham Smarami. Anisham. Anisham. Sing Anisham first.
Anisham.
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 Govardhan Girisham. Smarami Anisham
Govardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham
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 Gopikadi
Gopikadi
Manoharam Gopikadi There's a lag I think
Gopikadi
Manoharam
Manoharam
Garbita
Garbita
Kamsadiharam
Kamsadiharam
Gopikani Manoharam
Gopikadi
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 Manoharam
Manoharam
Gopikadi Manoharam
Gopikadi Manoharam
Garbita Kamsadiharam
Garbita Kam
Garbita Gadama
Garbita Kamsadiharam
Garbita Kamsadiharam
Garvita Kamsadiharam
Gopikadi Manoharam
Gopikadi Manoharam
Garvita Kamsadiharam
Garvita Kamsadiharam
Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadiharam
Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadiharam
Now sing the whole line from Govardhana.
Govardhana Girisham Smarami Smarami Anisham
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 Gopikadi Manoharam
Gopikadi Manoharam
So when you want to go to Gopikadi Manoharam line Anisham You have to sing that Anisham Anisham
Anisham
Gopikadi Manoharam
Gopikadi Manoharam
Garbita Kamsadiharam
Garbita Kamsadiharam
Now sing fully.
From Govardhan?
Yes, from Govardhan.
Govardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham Anisham
Gopikadi
Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadiharam
Garvita Kamsadiharam
Garvita Kamsadiharam
Sing the Gopikadi Manoharam Kamsadiharam three times.
Gopikadi Gopikadi
Manohari. See the Gopikadi. Gopikadi.
Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadhiharam. Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadhiharam.
Gopikadi Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadhiharam.
Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadhiharam.
Again, Gopikadi.
Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadhiharam.
Did you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
I'll sing the full line again, all of you listen. Gov Govardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadhiharam Govardhanam. Try again, Valmik.
Govardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadhiharam.
Correct. You got it now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Pragya, Pranvi. After that, Tarun. And after that, Nityashri. Please be ready. After Pragya, Pranvi, Tarun, and then Nityashri. Sing, ma. Sing the same thing. First time, Govardhana Girisham. Anisham Go. You have to come back to Govardhana. Second time. Anisham. Okay.
Govardhana Girisham Smaram.
Don't give that much space there. Govardhana Girisham Smarta. It has to come immediately.
Govardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham. Govardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham Gopikadi Manoharam
Gopikadi Manoharam
Gopikadi Manoharam
Garvita Kamsadhiharam.
Garvita Kamsadhiharam.
Gopikadi Manoharam. Garvita Kamsadhiharam.
Gopikadi Manoharam. Garvita Kamsadhiharam.
Sing from Govardhana.
Govardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita.
Why are you singing it slowly? It has to come fast. Gopikadi Manoharam. The Gopikadi Manoharam Garbita Kamsadhiharam is in the second speech.
Okay. Ma'am, actually,
in the talam,
it's not coming.
See, I sang.
Gopikadi
Gopikadi Manoharam will fit into one cycle. Gopikadi Manoharam.
Gopikadi Manoharam.
Garvita Kamsadiharam.
Garvita Kamsadiharam.
Again.
Gopikadi Manoharam. Garvita Kamsadiharam.
Sing from Govardhana.
Govardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadiharam.
Garvita Kamsadiharam.
Garvitakam sadiharam.
Yeah, I think you should turn the other side and sing, or you have to switch on the light. It's totally dark.
Yes, just a minute.
Gopikadi Manoharam Garvitakam sadiharam.
Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadiharam.
Followed?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Tarun, and after that, Nityashree. After that, Krishna.
Namaskar, madam.
Namaskar.
Govardhan Girisham Smarami Anisham Govardhan Girisham Smarami Ani Ani
Anisham
Anisham Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadiharam. Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadiharam. Govardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham Govardhana Girisham Smarami I forget the second Anisham.
Anisham.
Anisham. Gopikadi Manoharam. Garvitakam Sadiharam.
Correct. Good. You got it?
Yes, ma'am.
On the Gopika Anisham. That begins at Sa.
Okay,
sa Anisham.
Anisham.
And yeah, the first, if you remember the first note, you'll get it.
Yes, ma'am. The first type Anisham starts where, ma'am?
Which one? The first?
Yes, ma'am.
Which one?
The first type. The first time we sing Anisham.
Anisham. That also begins at Sa, but you come down.
Anisham. 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 Anisham.
Both begin at Sa. The first one comes down. Second one goes up and remains at Sa.
Right.
Anisham. So begins and ends at Sa.
Right, ma'am.
Anisham.
Anisham.
Correct.
Gopika. No, again, then difficult to come back to Gopikadi, ma'am.
That's why we sing Anisham. Gopikadi Manoharam.
So Gopi also is from Sa.
Yes. Actually, Gopikadi is from Ni. Gopi, Gopikadi.
Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Skamsadiharam. Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadiharam. Anisham. Anisham. Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadiharam.
Correct. Perfect. Right. Yeah. Krishna?
Ma'am,
yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
This one.
Govardhana Girisham Swarami Anisham. Govardhana Girisham Swarami Anisham. Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadiharam. Govardhana Girisham Swarami Anisham. Gopikadi Manoharam Garvita Kamsadiharam. Govardhana Girisham Smarami
Anisham. You got it? You got the tune correctly? Okay, good. Nitya Shri, and after that Simar Preet. Sing the same thing again, ma. Same line.
Yes, ma'am.
Nitya Shri, then Simar Preet, be ready.
Go.
After that, Ashwini. Sing, ma.
Govardhana.
No, no, wait. Sing slowly. Govardhana.
Govardhana Girisham Girisham
Smarami
Anisham.
Sing Smarami.
Smarami Anisham. Govardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham. Mom, the second one.
Anisham
Gopikadi Manoharam.
Gopikadi Manoharam
Garvita Kamsa.
Repeat what I'm singing, ma. Gopikadi Manoharam.
Gopikadi Manoharam
Garvita Kamsadiharam.
Garvita Kamsadiharam.
Gopikadi Manoharam.
Gopikadi Manoharam.
Garvita Kamsadiharam.
Garvita Kamsadiharam.
Govardhana.
Govardhana Girisham.
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 Sing.
Smarami Anisham. Govardhana Girisham. Smarami Anisham.
Anisham.
Anisham. Gopikadi
Manoharam.
गोपिकाति मनोहरम
गर्वित कंसादिहरम
गर्वित कंसादिहरम गोवर्धन गिरीशम स्मरामि अनिशम गोवर्धन गिरीशम स्मरामि अनिशम
अनिशम
अनिशम गोपिकाति मनोहरम गवितकम सादिहरम
ओके यू गॉट इट
यस मैम
ओके नेक्स्ट सिमरप्रीत आफ्टर दैट निधि बी रेडी आफ्टर निधि अश्विनी Simarpreet, you got this line?
Yes, ma'am.
Try.
Govardhana Girisham Smaramami
Smarami Smarami
Ma'am, wait.
Smarami
Smaramami Anisham
गोवर्धन
गोपधम गिरीशम स्मरणी
स्म स्म एस एम ए स्म स्मरामि
स्मरामि
नो नो स्मरामि
स्वरामि अनिशम
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 गोपिकादि
गोपिकारी मनोहरम
गर्वित
गर्वित कंसादि हरम
कंसादि हरम
कंसादि हरम
गोपिकादि
गोपिकादि मनोहरम गतवम कंस
गर्वित कंसादि हरम
गतरे कंसादि हरम
गोवर्धन
गोवर्धर ने
गिरीशम
गिरीशम स्मरामि अनिशम
दैट यू सिंग टू कम बैक टू गोवर्धन नेक्स्ट टू गो टू द नेक्स्ट लाइन अनिशम
अनिशम
गोपिकादि
गोपिकारी मनोहरम गवित कंसादि हरम
got the tune
yes ma'am
okay good
thank you
next will be what whom did I ask
Ashwini
Nidhi I think Nidhi and then after that Ashwini
good morning ma'am
good morning
Govardhan
Govardhan
गोवर्धन गिरीशम स्मरामि अनिशम गोवर्धन गिरीशम स्मरामि अनिशम गोपिकादि मनोहर
नो मां वेट 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 अनिशम
अनिशम
गोपिकादि मनोहरम गोपिकादि
मनोहरम
गर्वित कंसादि
गोपिकादि गर्भितकं साधिहरं गोवर्धन गिरीशं स्मरामि अनिशं गोवर्धन गिरीशं स्मरामि अनिशं गोपिकादिमनोहरं गर्भितकं साधिहरं गोवर्धन.
Okay, I think your line is not clear. There's some lag. I think there's an internet problem or something. You got the tune?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Ashwini?
Gopardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham Gopardhana Girisham.
One minute. Ashwini, Thalam, how are you putting the Thalam?
Rupaka Thala.
Okay, sing.
Gopardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham Gopardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham Anisha Anisham Gopi,
ma'am, the Gopi card I am not getting in the top.
Anisham Gopi.
Anisham Gopikadi Manoharam Garvitakam Satiharam.
Sing again. From Govardhana.
Ma'am, from Govardhana.
Gopardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham.
Sorry.
Second Anisham.
Anisham Gopardhana Girisham Smarami Anisham Gopikadi Manoharam Garvitakam Sadiharam.
Okay.
Got it, ma'am.
You got it now?
Yes,
Saraswati?
Ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
Is there a lag in her line or is it a problem with my line?
Ma'am, there was a big internet issue.
The video and audio are not matching, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Ashwini, maybe you should just log out and log in again. There's some problem with your, or you switch off your video. Let's see if it makes it better. Just have the audio on. Govinda. I'm doing the charanam now.
Govinda.
Now, after finishing the Pallavi, Gopikadi Manoharam Garbita Kamsadiharam Govardhana Girisham Smarami So you have to stop at Smarami for that remaining cycle and then you have to start the Charanam. Okay, I'll sing it again. Govardhana Girisham Smarami. Govinda.
Govinda.
We'll first do the tune and then we'll go to the Thala. Govinda.
Govinda.
go is longer. Go vinda.
Go vinda.
Namasaram.
Namasaram.
Go vinda.
Go vinda.
Namasaram.
Namasaram.
Gajendra.
Gajendra.
Kshanadhi.
Rakshanadhiram.
The Gajendra Ra comes before itself. Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Gajendra Rakshanadhi.
Gajendra Ra.
Gajendra
Rakshanadhiram. Sani sa sa
kshanadhi
gajendra ra
gajendra ra
kshanadhi ram
kshanadhi
govinda
govinda Govinda.
So when you put the tala, 1, 2, 3 is Govinda.
Govinda.
Namasaram.
Namasaram.
Each is 3. Go is 3. Vinda is 3. Nam 3. Saram 3. Go vinda nam saram.
Go vinda nam nam sa.
Nam saram.
Nam saram.
Gajendra raya.
Gajendra ra
kshanadhiram
kshanadhiram.
When we sing it Gajendra Rakshanadhiram together. Now to teach, I'm splitting it like that, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Gajendra ra kshanadhiram.
Gajendra ra kshanadhiram. Kshanadhiram.
Gajendra Raya Kshanadhiram.
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Govinda Namasaram.
Govinda Namasaram.
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Try.
Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Two more times.
Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshanadhiram. Govinda Namasaram.
After Namasaram, you're giving a little more gap. See? Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Govinda नाम सारं गजेन्द्र रक्षणधीरम्
अगेन
गोविंद नाम सारं गजेन्द्र रक्षणधीरम्
इज इट क्लियर
यस मैम
ओके नेक्स्ट विल बी उत्तरा After the after Uttra, Vedant. After Vedant, Shirisha, be ready. Uttra, Vedant, and Shirisha. Same line.
Yes,
Sing
ma'am.
It two times.
Govinda na. मसारं गजेन्द्र रक्षणधीरं गोविंद नामसारं गजेन्द्र रक्षणधीरं
करेक्ट गुड यू गॉट इट
यस मैम
Next, whom did I say, Saraswati?
Vedant, ma'am.
Vedant. Vedant and then Shirisha, I think.
Nice.
And then Nitya. Be ready.
Govindana.
Govinda.
Govinda.
Namasaram.
Namasaram.
Someone is singing with you. Govinda namasaram.
Govinda namasaram.
Gajendra
rakshanadhiram. Rakshanadhiram
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram
Govinda Namasaram
Govinda Namasaram
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram
Again
Govinda Ramasaram Gajendra Rakshanadhiram
Correct. You got the tune?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Shirisha and then Nitya.
Yes, ma'am.
Govindana.
Govinda.
Govindana.
Namasaram.
Namasaram. Gajendra.
Gajendra.
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram
Shanadhiram
Shanadhiram
Again
Govindana
Govinda
Govinda
Namasaram
Namasaram
Gajendra
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram Govinda Namasaram Gajendra Rakshanadhiram
Okay Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Before Nitya sings, Abhay has a doubt. Yes, Abhay.
Ma'am, I have a confusion from Govinda Nama Saram.
Govinda.
Govinda.
Namasaram.
Namasaram.
Govinda Namasaram.
Govinda Namasaram.
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Govinda Namasaram.
Govinda Namasaram.
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Now try again.
Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Is it clear now or are you still confused?
No, it's clear, ma'am.
It's clear now?
Okay.
Sing it one more time.
Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Correct. Next, Nitya. After that, Ananya.
Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Kavijana.
Kavijana.
Hrimandaram.
Hrimandaram.
Chitrakshi wants me to sing the second line. Okay. Govinda Namasaram. Sing.
Govinda Namasaram.
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Kavijana.
Kavijana.
Hrimandaram.
Hrimandaram.
Kavijana.
Kavijana.
Hrimandaram.
Hrimandaram.
Kavijana Hrimandaram.
Kavijana Hrimandaram.
Kanakajitasu. Kanakajitasu Shariram. Kanakajita.
Kanakajita.
Sushar. Kanakajita Susharam. Shariram. Shariram.
Shariram.
Kavijana.
Kavijana.
Hrimandaram.
Hrimandaram.
Kanakajitasu.
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 Shariram.
Shariram.
Wait, you can look at the words if you want. 1 minute. Nitya, you repeat the same line. We'll do it again. Govinda.
Govinda.
Namasaram. The next day is Saraswati.
Namasaram.
Gajendra. Gajendra Rakshana. See the words here. Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram. Kavijana Hrinmandaram. Kanaka Jita Sushariram. These are the two lines that we are doing now. Okay. I'll read the lines again. Please follow. Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram. Kavi Jana Hrin Mandaram. Kanaka Jita Sushariram. Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram. Kavi Jana Hrin Mandaram. Kanaka Jita Sushariram. We'll do the second line now. Kavijana.
Kavijana.
Hrimandaram.
Hrimandaram.
Kanaka Jita Su.
Kanaka Jita Su.
Shariram.
Shariram.
Govinda Namasaram.
Govinda Namasaram.
Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram.
Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram.
Sing the same line, first line.
Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram.
Kavi Jana Hrimandaram.
Kavi Jana Hrimandaram.
Kanaka Jita Sushariram.
Kanaka Jita Sushariram.
Kavi Jana Hrimandaram. Kanaka Jita Sushariram.
Kavi Jana Hrimandaram. Kanaka Jita.
Kanaka Sanisam.
Kanaka Jita Sushariram.
Now sing the full line, second line.
Kavi Jana Hrimandaram. Kanaka Jita Sushariram.
Now see, we'll do the both the lines. After this, Ananya and then Chitrakshi. See, I'll sing with the talam. Just observe. Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram. Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram. Sing this line first with talam.
Govinda.
Govinda.
Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram.
Kavi Jana Hrimandaram.
Kavi Jana
Nandaram
Kainakajitasu Shariram
Kanakajitasu Shariram.
Correct. Sing from Kavi Jana. See. Kavi Jana Hrimandaram Kanakajitasu Shariram
Kavi Jana Hrimandaram Kanakajitasu Shariram.
Again, Govinda Namasaram. Sing both the lines.
Govinda.
Govinda.
Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshanadi.
No, Maya, going wrong. Sing again.
Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra.
Govinda Namasaram Gajendra. The Gajendra should come immediately after the Saram.
Govinda Namasaram Gajendra.
Don't stop there after the Saram. Namasaram Gajendra Rayam.
Govinda Namasaram Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Next line.
Kavi Jana Hrimandaram Kanakajita Sushariram.
You got it? Okay, so when the others sing, you keep following it. Only then you'll become more thorough with it.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, next I said, I think Ananya. After Ananya, Chitrakshi.
Yes, ma'am.
Same two lines, ma'am, with Tala.
Yes, ma'am.
Govinda Namasaram Gajendra Rakshanadhi
Kavi Jana Gasa Sani
Kavi
Jana Gasa Sani
Kavi Jana
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 Kavi Jana Hrimandaram
Kavi Jana
Kavi
Jana
Kavi Jana Gasa Sani Dama
Kavi Jana.
Sing the swara. Gasa Sani Dama
Gasa Sani
Dani
Dani
Kavi Jana Hrimandaram
Kavi Jana
Kavi Jana
Jana.
You're singing Gasa Nida. Gasa Sani Kavi Jana
Kavi Jana
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 Kavi Jana Hrimandaram
Kavi Jana Hrimandaram
Kanakajitasu
Kanakajitasu
Shariram. See, I'll sing both the lines together with the tala, just note it, okay? Govinda Naam Saram Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram. Govinda Naam Saram Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram. Kavi Jan Hrimandaram Kanaka Jita Su Shariram. Kavi Jan Hrimandaram Kanaka Jita Su Shariram. Try, ma. Try both the lines. Mandaram will be one full line, one full cycle. Mandaram kavi jane hri mandaram
kavi jane hri mandaram
kanak jitasu
kanak jitasu
shri
Shariram.
Sing it one more time. Both the lines.
Yes, ma'am.
Govinda Naam Saram Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram.
Kavi Jana. Again.
Govinda Naam Saram Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram. Kavi Jana
Kavi Jana
Kavi Jana
Got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Chitrakshi?
Yes, ma'am.
You can try the same two lines, ma. I'm not able to hear anything.
Am I audible?
No, it's not clear. Try now. Gaje Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram.
Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram.
Kavi Jana. Thank you. kavi jana rilmandaram kanakajitasu
kanakajitasu
shariram. Is it clear now? You said you had some doubt in the second line.
Mandaram, how to sing that? Can you tell me?
Kavi jana gasa sani. Unmute yourself, ma. Kavi jana.
Kavi jana.
Hril mandaram.
Hril mandaram.
Kanakajitasu.
Kanakajitasu.
Shariram.
Shariram.
Is it clear now?
Yes.
Okay. Today what we will do is before we end today's session, I'll sing both these songs once fully. Both Govardhana Girisham and Sharanu Siddhi Vinayaka. The full song I'll sing so that you can have it as a reference. Okay? At the end of today's session, I'll sing both. Harshita. After Harshita, Shravya.
Hello.
Yeah, try the same two lines, ma. Yes. After Harshita and Shravya, we'll give a small break and then we'll continue. Govinda Namasaram.
Govinda Namasaram.
Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram.
Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram.
Sing the full line.
Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram.
Kavi Jana Krinman Mandaram.
Kavi jana hin mandaram.
Kanakajitasu.
Kanakajitasu.
Shariram.
Shariram.
Kavi jana hin mandaram.
Kavi jana hrin mandaram.
Kanakajitasu.
Kanakajitasu.
Shariram.
Shariram.
Kavi jana hrin mandaram.
Kavi jana hrin mandaram.
Kanakajitasu shariram.
Kanakajitasu shariram.
Very good. You got it?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Whom did I say? Shravya, is it? I said Shravya or Shreya, I forgot. Shravya only, I think. Yeah, you sing.
Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram.
Kavi jana.
Kavi jana. Rulmandaram.
Kanakajitasu.
Kanakajitasu.
Shariram.
sharīram.
Sing again.
Which one, first or second?
Govinda nāma sāram.
Govinda nāma sāram.
Gajendra rakshana dhīram.
Gajendra rakshana dhīram.
Kavijana hṛṇmandāram.
Kavijana hṛṇmandāram.
Kanakajitasu.
Kanakajitasu.
Shariram.
Shariram.
Is it clear? Till this is it clear for everyone? Any doubts you have till this line? After the break, we will continue and I'll finish the song. Any doubts anywhere? You can ask me. No? Okay. Okay, we'll break now for 10 minutes. We'll meet at 10:30. Okay, don't leave the meeting. You can stay on the meeting and you can come back. We'll continue at 10:30.
So we will be back after 10 minutes. Please don't leave the meeting, stay here. So now we are sharing the poster of Cinema Classic series that is happening on every Friday on Zoom. On SpeakMeKe, we have many sessions like this. So on Friday, that is today, at 6 p.m., Gandhi movie will be screened. And we will have a discussion with an expert as well. So we encourage all the participants to join. The link for the same will be shared in the WhatsApp group created. Everyone can turn on their camera so that we can see that you are back after break.
Yes, Tarun, you have a doubt?
Not really a doubt, ma'am. I just wanted you to, if I may not be, digressing from the workshop, but I really want us all to understand a bit about your journey, if you're happy to share with us, ma'am, how you started and how things have been for you as musicians. For example, I think a lot of youngsters, I feel also, could be finding this composition difficult, but it's important to understand that, it comes with a certain practice, with a certain training. And I just feel that it'll be nice that everyone can hear your journey a little bit. Just the feeling.
Yes, sure. Probably we'll do that after finishing the song.
Right, ma'am.
Yeah, so that we don't lose out on the continuity. I can do that. I will definitely talk for a few minutes. And if after that, even if anyone of you have any queries, you can ask and I can answer. We can have it as an interactive session, whatever you want to ask me about learning, about practice, and how to improve upon this, whatever you've learned in the 5 days, and how to take it forward from here, because it should have some meaning after having come here for 5 days and at least having a basic understanding of what is what. We can't do everything in these 5 days. It's a very limited period of time. And we have students from different regions. So some of them are a little familiar. Some of them are totally new to Carnatic music. So it is difficult to cater to everyone. But then after I probably speak a bit, you can ask me whatever doubts you have. I'll be very happy to clarify all your doubts. We'll do that. Thank you, Tarun, for prompting this. We'll do that. I'll just finish the song, and then we'll do that.
Ma'am, Shreya has raised her hand this way.
Yeah. Shreya, you want to sing or you have a doubt?
Ma'am, actually I had a doubt, ma'am. I wanted to confirm something. Ma'am, you actually told the Tanpura Droid app, no, ma'am?
Yeah.
Ma'am, and what should be, what can we set in that? Could you please tell me?
Yeah. Have you downloaded the app?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, so you'll find different pitches there, like C sharp.
Yes,
ma'am. C hash is C sharp, okay? So what we are doing, singing now, is G sharp.
Yeah, ma'am.
See, I'll show it to you here. I'm having it on my iPad. Can you see G sharp?
Yes, ma'am.
So this is on the iTanpura app. Yeah. So it'll show like this.
Yes, ma'am.
And when you use this arrow, up and down arrow.
Yeah.
You can navigate through it. It'll show A sharp, and then this you'll go down.
And what pitch should we set, ma'am?
G sharp. We are singing on G sharp. See this?
Okay. And the string, first string is there. There's an option called first string, ma'am.
No, you just have to switch on the pa. The pa, it says pa, ma, and ni. What does it say, ma'am, on yours? It's slightly different, I think. What does yours say?
Ma'am, it's sa, re, komal, re, and ga, komal, ga, ma, tivra, pa, dha, komal, dha, ni, komal, and ni.
You switch on the sa and pa. Can you do sa, two strings at the same time?
No, ma'am. Only one can be.
Then you have the sa.
Okay, ma'am. And pitch semi?
Pitch semi?
Yeah, ma'am. I had that option. There are like numbers.
If it is number, then you have to use 5.5 or 5.5.
I think for Tanpura Droid, okay, it will be G sharp. The number will be 0. It is fine tuning. That number.
Oh, that's for fine tuning, is it? Because I've not seen the Droid app.
First string will be pa.
Okay, so she doesn't have to go for the numbers then. It's for the fine tuning.
Yes, it's the numbers. Just
it's zero, ma'am.
Yeah, you just leave it at zero.
Okay, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
You can use the sa or the sa you can use. And G sharp. We are singing at G sharp now.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
For male voices, it'll be different. Usually for us, this is a range, G or G sharp. For some of them, it's slightly higher. They can sing at A. A is 6. Usually, this is 5.5. This is G sharp is 5.5. Usually for us, it'll range from 5 to 6. So you can have it at 5, 5.5, or 6.
Mm-hmm.
Between these three, you can see which is comfortable for your voice and you can choose accordingly.
Okay, ma'am.
I have chosen 5.5, so it's average. I mean, it's neither too high nor too low.
Too low.
Yeah. So I have chosen this so that everyone will feel comfortable. For you, when you're singing alone, you have to figure out which is the correct pitch for you. Try singing at G sharp. If you find it difficult and if you feel it is too high, then try at G. Or if while singing at G, if you think it is too low, you can sing at G sharp. G sharp is ideal, but whatever pitch you choose, if you are able to sing comfortably in all octaves, like down, up, every octave, if you're able to sing comfortably, it means the pitch is correct for you. But if you find some strain in your voice or you're not able to sing properly, then you have to choose some other pitch. So ideally, your guru should be the person who will guide you on choosing the correct pitch for your voice. Instead of us doing it on our own, it's always the guru who does it for us and tells that this is the correct pitch for you. You start singing at this pitch. So that is how we usually do. Because we shouldn't do something on our own and then, you know, spoil our voice in the long run. We shouldn't do that. Always go by the advice given by your gurus. Okay? Yeah, Vinita? You have a doubt? Yeah.
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, you send in the group, we have a notice that something of Gandhi cinema, it is from Friday, every Friday.
Yes, Vinita, I can answer that. So it is a cinema classic session of Speak Mickey. That is a different session, so you can attend that. You can know what else is there in Speak Mickey. So ma'am, you can continue. The details will be given in the WhatsApp group, okay?
Okay.
Yeah. So we'll do this this line and then we'll finish. I'll do the next line also.
Ma'am, Vedant has also raised his hand.
Vedant, yeah. Vedant, you have a doubt?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, my mother is asking that my brother is unable to sing from low to high pitch, ma'am. Ma'am, today.
What? I didn't follow.
Ma'am, my brother is unable to sing with. Ma'am, my brother is unable to sing low to high pitch, ma'am.
Okay.
Good morning, ma'am.
Yeah.
Yeah. While singing the song, ma'am, the lower pitch to higher pitch is unable to make that one. He's getting the same tone as the sa is there, no? And knee.
Which place? Who's having the problem? You or Vedant?
Tagore is having the problem, ma'am.
Okay.
So when the pitch is there, he's making the same voice as a lower one only. He's not able to come with the higher pitch.
No, probably I'll attend to it separately. I have to ask him to sing what he actually means, and I have to see what it is. We'll do it separately.
Okay, ma'am.
I'll finish the session. Probably tomorrow after the session, I will talk to you separately and I'll see what has to be done. Because unless I hear him sing, I can't, you know, I actually follow and find out what the problem is.
Yes, ma'am, we can continue.
We'll have a session tomorrow and I'll see what the problem is. Okay. Who sang now? Maushmi, you want to try? Sing the same Ma Govinda Namasaram and then Valmik, be ready next. Govinda Namasaram.
Govinda Namasaram. Gajendra Rakshanadhi.
Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Vijana Haram Vandaram. Kanakajita Shushiram.
Avijana Hrimandaram.
Kanakajitasu
Shariram. Did you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Valmik?
Cam off you.
Hello.
Govinda Namasaram Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Hello.
Yeah, sing.
Ma'am,
what happened?
Your voice is breaking.
My voice is breaking.
I have a network issue.
Ma'am, I think it's a network issue from Valmik's side. Your voice is clear.
Okay. Valmik, try singing, Valmik.
And try to sing.
Can you repeat, please?
Govinda Namasaram Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Govinda
Govinda
Govinda Namasaram Gajendraram Shanadhiram.
Kavijayane Hrimandaram.
Kavijanarunmandaram.
Kainakajitasu Shariram.
Kanakajitasu Shariram.
Can you sing the full all to both lines together?
No, can I repeat after you, ma'am?
Govinda Namasaram. Saraswati, can we have the screen? Govinda Namasaram Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Govinda.
The go should be longer. Go.
Govinda Namasaram Gajendra Rakshanadhiram.
Kavijayane Hrimandaram. sing. Kavi jane kril mandaram. Kavi jane. Kavi jane kril.
Kavi jane.
Sing, sing.
Kavi janam mandaram.
Kanak jitasu shariram.
Kanak jitasu shariram.
Is it clear till now?
Yes, ma'am.
Next two lines are in the second speed, okay? Ravi Shashi Nayana, just like the Gopikadi Manoharam, that is fast, right? The Gopikadi Manoharam, Garvita Kamsadi Haram is in second speed. Same type here. Ravi Shashi Nayana.
Ravi Shashi Nayana. Vilasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam.
Ramaniya.
Ramaniya.
Mukhabhasam.
Mukhabhasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam.
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam. Ramaniya.
Ramaniya Mukha.
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Hello?
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Mukhabhasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam.
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Ramaniya.
Ramaniya
Mukhabhasam.
Mukhabhasam.
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam. Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vila. Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Ramaniya
Mukhabhasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam. Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana
Gasani Sanidani.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam. Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Ramaniya Dani Dama.
Ramaniya Mukha.
Mukha. Danidama Madagadama Mukhabhasam.
Ramaniya
Mukhabhasam.
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam
Ravi Shashi Nayana
Nayana Nidani
Nayana Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Rama
Ramaniya
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya Mukhabhasam
Ravi Shashi Nayana
Nayana
Nayana Vila Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam
Again Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam
Shri Guru Guha Shri Guru Guha
Shri Guru Guha
Manolasam
Manolasam
Shri Guru Guha
Shri Guru Guha
Manolasam
Manolasam
Ravi Shashi We'll do the second line first. Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Shri Guru Guha Sasanidama
Shri Guru Guha
Manolasam Manolasam
Manolasam
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya Mukhabhasam
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya Mukhabhasam
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya Mukhabhasam Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam Shri Guru Guha Manolasam Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam
Ravi Shashi Nayana Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya Mukhabhasam Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Did you understand?
Yes, ma'am.
Did you all see the screen? Is that enough? Okay, we can stop screen sharing now. I'll just make two or three people sing more the same lines. Tavas? And then Chitrakshi?
Yes, ma'am. Can I start?
Yeah. Tavas, do you have a doubt?
No, ma'am. I wanted to recite this song, ma'am.
Yeah, sing. Ravi Shashi, what?
Okay, ma'am. Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya Mukabartam Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam Shri Guru Gurka Manolasam
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Shri Guru Gurga Manolasam.
Shri Guru Guha. Guru Guha is the?
Shri Guru.
Guru Guha is the mudra of the composer. Guru Guha.
Okay, ma'am. Shri Guru Guha Manolasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam. Ramaniya Mukabhasam. Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya Mukabhartam Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam Shri Guru Guha Manolasam.
Correct. Govardhan. After singing this, you have to go to the first line.
Govardhan Girisham Swaram.
Girisham.
Girisham
Swarami.
Anisham.
Okay, you got the tune?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good. Chitrakshi, yeah, you sing. After yes. Chitrakshi, Banumati, and then after Banumati, Vinita. Your audio is not clear, ma.
Ma'am, am I audible?
No, you aren't. Try again.
Ma'am, am I audible?
You sing, ma. I'll tell you.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya Mukabhasam Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya Mukabhasam Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam Shri Guru Kumaramukabhasam.
Yeah, did you get it? Yes, your line is breaking. But I could hear the line is breaking, but okay. After this, whom did I say? Banumati and then Vinita, I think. Vinita, yes. And then after that, Nidhi can sing. After Nidhi, Ashwini. Banumati, Vinita, Nidhi, Ashwini.
Okay, ma'am. Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniyana Mukabhasam Shiva Gana
Shiva Gana
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam Guru Shri Guru
Ya Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam
Shashi Nayana Vilasam
रमणीय मुखाभासम
रमणीय भुवासम
शिवगणादि विश्वासम
शिवगणादिविश्वासम
श्री गुरु गुह मनोलासम Did you understand?
Yes, miss.
Okay. Binita, try now. After Vinita, Nidhi, and then Ashwini.
Yes, ma'am. Ravisheshinaya Vilasam Ramaniya Mukhabhasam
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Govardhana
Girisham Smarami Anisham
Gopikati Manoharam
Garvita Kamsadiharam
Govardhana
Girisham Smarami Anisham.
Is it clear now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, good.
Thank Nidhi? You.
Sing from Ravi Shashi Nayana.
Ma'am, first, can you sing?
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya Mukhabhasam Ramaniya Mukhabhasam Shivaganadivishwasam
Shivaganadivishwasam
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya Mukhabhasam Shivaganadi Vishwasam Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
You understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am, my name is Anvi. She's my mother name.
What, ma?
Ma'am, my name is Anvi. Ma'am, she's my mother name.
Ma'am, I don't understand. Your name is Anvi.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, okay. Ma'am.
In this login, you mean Nidhi's login?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
That's my mother name.
Sorry?
Ma'am, that's my mother name.
Okay. But I can call it only whatever is there here on the display.
Yes, please.
Okay. Next is Ashwini, after that Saraswati, and then Tarun.
Ma'am, in the last Shri Guru Guha, I have a little bit confusion.
Shri Guru Guha
Shri Guru Guha
Manola.
Shri Guru Guha.
Shri Guru Guha.
Guru Guha Sanidama.
Guru Guha.
Keep your mic a little closer. Shri Guru Guha.
Shri Guru Guha.
Sa Sanidama.
Shri Guru Guha.
You're singing Sani Nida. I'm teaching Sani Dama.
Shri Guru Guha.
Shri Guru Guha.
Shri Guru Guha.
You're singing Guru Guha. I'm telling Guru Guha.
Guru Guha.
Guru Guha.
Guru Guha.
You're refusing to come down to the Guru Gu.
Guru Guha.
Guru Guha.
Guru Guha.
Sing the swara. Sani Dama.
Sani Dama.
Sani Dama.
Sani Dama.
Dama Sani Dama Guru Guha.
Sani Dama Guru Guha.
Guru Guha.
Guru Guha.
No. Guru Guha Sani Dama.
Guru Guha. Not getting it.
You're singing the swara correctly. Sani Dama.
Guru Guha.
Guru Guha has to come down a little. Sani Dama.
Guru Guha.
Guru Gu.
Guru Gu. Gu. Gu.
Okay. Guha.
Guha.
Guha Dama.
Dama. Guha. Guha.
Guha.
Guha.
Ru Guha.
Guru Guha.
Guru Guha.
Guru Guha.
Gu goes at sa. Guru.
Guru.
Guha.
Guha.
Sing the Guru separately, Guha separately first, then we'll join.
Guru. Guru Guha.
Guha Dama.
Guha.
Guru Guha.
Guru Guha.
You imagine that you're coming down the steps, okay? Guru Guha.
Guru Guha.
Ah, you got it now. You understood?
Guru Guha.
Guru Guha.
Guru Guha.
Shri Guru Guha.
Shri Guru Guha.
Manolasam.
Manolasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam. Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Ravi Shashi Nayana Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Nidani.
Ravi Shashi Nayana
Vilasam.
Vilasam. Ravi Shashi Nayana. Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam.
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam.
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam. Shri Guru Guha Manolasam.
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam.
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam.
Manolasam Gamagasa.
Manolasam. Manolasam.
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam.
श्री गुरु गुह मनोलासम
सा निदम गमागस
सा निदम गमागस
मनोलासम
मनोलासम
नाउ ट्राई अगेन फ्रॉम रवि शशि
रवि शशि नयन विलासम रवि शशि नयन विलासम
रमणीय दनिदाम
रमणीय मुखाभासम शिवगणादि विश्वासम श्री गुरु गुह
मनोलासम प्रैक्टिस यू विल गेट इट
ओके मैम
ओके Saraswati, you want to try?
Yes, ma'am. From Ravi Shashi,
yes.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya Mukhabhasam Shivaganadi Vishwasam Shri Guru Guha Manolasam
Very good. गोवर्धन
गोवर्धन
गिरीशं स्मरामि
गिरीशं स्मरामि
अनीशं
अनीशं
गोपिकादि मनोहरम्
गोपिकादि मनोहरम्
गर्वित कंसादिहरम्
गर्वित कंसादिहरम्
गोवर्धन गिरीशम् स्मरामि
गोवर्धन गिरीशम् स्मरामि
Is it clear?
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Tarun? From Ravi Shashi.
Yes, ma'am. And can you give me the...
Ravi Shashi Nayanam.
Ravi Shashi. रवि शशि नयन विलासम रमणीय मुखाभासम शिवगणादि विश्वासम श्री गुरु गुह मनोलासम
मनोलासम करेक्ट
आई फाइंड द पिच आल्सो वेरी लो मैम
या इट्स वेरी लो फॉर यू
आल्सो फॉर हिंडोलम आई थिंक अदरवाइज आल्सो द राग बिकम्स मोर ब्यूटीफुल इन द मंदर सप्तक नो दैट्स द ब्यूटी सो शिव आई वाज ट्राइंग इट वाज कमिंग बट द
रवि शशि नयन विलासम
रमणीय मुखा भासम शिवगणादि विश्वासम श्री गुरु गुह मनोलासम
करेक्ट वेरी गुड
गोवर्धन गिरीशम स्मरामि अनीशम
करेक्ट
गोपी
गोपिकादि
गोपिकादि मनोहरम गर्वित कम साधिहरम.
Very good. You're now comfortable with the Ravi Shashi?
Yes, ma'am.
You've got the tune. I think when you sing it in your pitch, you'll find it more easy.
I think so, ma'am.
Yeah.
And also when the language is, difficult to get catch hold of Sanskrit.
I know. Sanskrit is a little...
But yeah. Very beautiful composition.
Yeah. Yeah, Aditi, you wanted to try? It's a very beautiful composition. A small one.
Ma'am?
Yeah, Aditi.
Yes, ma'am. Can I sing? Ma'am, can you sing once? I heard a doubt in the first line.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam.
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam.
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam.
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam.
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam.
You want to try again?
Ma'am, should I try now?
From Ravi Shashi.
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. I'll sing. Ravi Shashi Mayana.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam. Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam. Ramaniya Mukhabhasam. Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam. Shri Guru Manolasam.
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam.
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam.
You got it?
Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
Yeah. Harshita?
Ma'am?
Yeah, sing once.
Yes, ma'am. Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam Ramaniya Mukhabhasam. Ma'am, can you help me with the last line? Ma'am?
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam.
Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam.
Shri Guru Guha.
Shri Guru Guha.
Harshita, sing. You sit properly. Don't keep shaking like this. Sit in one position. Are you sitting on a swing or something?
Ma'am, I'm sitting on bed, ma'am.
But don't keep going back and forth like a pendulum.
Okay.
When you're singing, you should sit erect and you should sit straight and sing. Only then you can sing properly. Otherwise, my eyes are also getting strained, okay? Don't keep shaking like that.
Okay.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam.
Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam. Ramaniya Mukhabhasam.
Shivaganadi Vishwasam.
Shivaganadi Vishwasam.
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam.
Shri Guru Guha Manolasam.
Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Aditi, do you have a doubt?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, was my pitch too low in the starting?
What?
Was my pitch too low in the starting when I was singing the first line?
No, it was correct.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
It was fine. Okay, Saraswati, can you show me the screen? I will just go through the meaning of the song once. I think it is the tune is comfortable for everyone. I think I've made everyone sing almost. Okay. Govardhana Girisham. The Pallavi, already we saw the meaning yesterday. The one who has the Govardhana mountain. Smarami, I think of him. Anisham, always. So this is on Lord Krishna. Gopikadi Manoharam. one who is the beloved of all the Gopikas. Garvita Kamsadi Haram, one who defeated the proud Kamsa. And then the Charanam, Govinda Namasaram, one who has the name or one who is the essence of the name Govinda. Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram. As you know, Lord Vishnu came to the rescue of Gajendra. You know that story, all of you? Gajendra, when the crocodile caught his leg, Lord Vishnu came to his rescue. So here, Gajendra Rakshana Dhiram, one who came to the rescue of Gajendra, the elephant. Kavi Jana Hrin Mandaram. Hrin here is, you say Hriday. Hrin Mandaram. One who is like the Mandara tree. Mandara tree is the one which grants all wishes. So Lord Krishna grants all the wishes of all the Kavijan, the sages and the poets and all the good people. Hrin Mandaram. He is like the wish-fulfilling tree. Kanaka Jita Sushariram. Kanaka means gold. Sushariram, one whose skin or the body is shining even more than the gold. Kanaka Jita. That is, it wins over even the gold. Kanaka Jita Sushariram. Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam. Ravi means, what is Ravi and Shashi? Can anyone answer?
Mom, Ravi and Shashi means the sun and moon.
Yes, very good. Ravi and Shashi. Ravi is the sun and Shashi is the moon. Ravi Shashi Nayana Vilasam, one whose eyes are like the sun and the moon. Ramaniya Mukhabhasam, one whose face is shining and very beautiful. Mukhabhasam. Shiva Ganadi Vishwasam. Shiva Ganadi is all the Shiva Ganas. One who is the faith of all the Shiva Ganas. Vishwasam. Shri Guru Guha Manolasam. One who gives happiness to this Guru Guha. Guru Guha is, he is referring to himself. Shri Guru Guha Manolasam Govardhana Girisham. So it is in praise of, every word is in praise of Lord Krishna. Is the meaning clear, Maushmi? You asked for the meaning. Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yeah, we can go back to the gallery view. So in another 15-20 minutes, I will sing both the songs for you. Okay? Yeah, Tarun, what exactly did you want me to speak about? Can you just... So all of you can relax for a while. I'm going to do the talking now.
I was feeling, ma'am, that I could make out that most of the younger friends were finding, let's say, this composition a little hard. Even I was finding it hard. The reason could be language, but I was finding it very, very beautiful. You know, the composer, the way it is written, the way it is being sung. So while that I was feeling that, I felt that it would be wonderful for you to share your journey, how you started, at what age. Though we've read, Saraswati was kind enough to share your bio, but also I went through Wikipedia also, but I would really want you to share with us how your journey has been. I think that will help all of us.
Yeah, as you said, it is difficult, but you know what, if you're going to have a 5-day workshop, yes, trying to put everything into a capsule is really very challenging.
And that too virtually, ma'am. And
virtually, yes.
Very difficult.
Yeah, so teaching through, I mean, teaching only virtually, and also the thala, maintaining the thala virtually is really a challenge.
Yes.
Because you have to follow what I'm saying, and you have to understand, and there's always a lag in the video and the audio. But in spite of that, all of you have done a wonderful job. You have been learning and have been patient enough to follow whatever I've been saying. This song, yes, it is tough. And one probably comes to this song only after years and years of training and practice. But what I was trying, what I was aiming through this workshop is try to give a glimpse into a few of the basic exercises and also do two songs, not very tough ones, not very easy ones also. I mean, when you come from the basics, probably you can, Sharanu Siddhivinayaka was fairly easy. This gets a little tough, but just for you to have an idea as to what everything is about. And like the first day we were talking about gamakas and plain notes. Gamakas, as what I meant was the oscillation. So even in this song, you can find those oscillations. Mukha manolasam, mano manolasam is a plain form. Manolasam. So that is where the oscillation comes into play. So such small phrases where instead of the plain notes, you give the oscillations. So when you start learning from the beginning, typically after many, many years of practice, you come to this song. So, but when we take the shortcut and try to do everything within 4-5 days, I think you're doing a good job. So you don't have to worry about that, that it is a tough. Yes, it is tough. And but to whatever extent we can, we are trying to do in this limited amount of time that is available to us.
Yes. So, and also, ma'am, for example, I was feeling, so when we say that the composer is, in this case, Muthuswami Dikshitaji, so which means that this has always been sung like this and the musicians today also sing the same thing as it is?
It has been composed like that. So we never changed this composition.
But it you can give embellishments.
Yes, right. We there. Can give here and there, you can give embellishments, but not too many changes. We try to have the original as such. And embellishments are definitely done. Even in Sharanu Siddhivinayaka, in all the compositions, it is like that.
To find Sharanu Siddhivinayaka, but I saw a couple of musicians who've done it in a different ragam altogether.
Yes, yes. It has been Purandaradasa's compositions. There are a few compositions, or there are many compositions in which people change the raga and sing. There are a few composers whose compositions are done like that. And Sharanu Siddhivinayaka, as you rightly said, they are sung in another tune also. But compositions of Sri Muthuswami Dikshitar and Tyagaraja Swami, or those compositions, we don't change the tune at all. It is sung only in this tune. Mm-hmm. So the composition as such remains the same. It doesn't change. You can't change the, because the for some composers, what happened was the original manuscripts are lost. Mm-hmm. It has come down through the oral tradition. So their disciples and their disciples, they have brought it down through generations. So somewhere down the line, some compositions have changed.
Right, ma'am.
So certain composers, we have got the correct form through generations and through disciples who have taken the pains to have the original format. So what they did was, in the earlier times when they had the Gurukul type of learning, as the teacher taught and composed and taught, they wrote it down in the exact form, and that came down generations. So that is how this has got retained even after so many centuries. But in some of the composers, what happened was the original manuscripts, because of so many, the invasions and whatever happened, the original versions got lost.
We didn't let
lost.
The invasions go to you, ma'am. We took them all here in Punjab. I'm sure there were others on the down south from Portuguese and elsewhere. But yes, I totally agree. But I think otherwise, this has been one of the biggest beauties of the south of India and the Carnatic music, that they've been able to retain a large part of how it was.
Yes.
Quite a large extent, in fact, I feel. Yes. But I think, Ben, both the compositions were very beautiful. And that made me feel what your journey would have been. When did you start? And yeah. I think everyone would love to know that now.
Yeah, I started learning at the age of 6. So when I saw all these, young ones, I was taken back to those days. Of course, when I was your age, I never had such wonderful workshops. And we never had such opportunities like what Spikmak is giving you today to learn virtually, even in spite of the lockdown and so many, we have so many limitations as of now, been unable to go out and meet people. But you know, this is an excellent way of interacting with each other, trying to learn from others, and you have so many workshops going on. So these are all, you know, advancements that we have had over the years, and you're all very fortunate to be able to come on such sessions and learn, have such extensive sessions for 3 hours, and it's very something for you to learn and keep practicing after this. So your duty is not to forget. After this, you just don't have to, you shouldn't forget and then go about doing your other things. What you should do is you should at least try and see, we have done some exercises also. So have that as the base and start learning Carnatic music and try to develop an interest towards it. I think that is how you start. So I started when I was 6 and I did all these exercises as I told you. For many years, I did only that. We came to compositions only much later. So we started off with very simple compositions called Geetams. These are all Kritis or Kirtanams, what I taught you yesterday and today. This is a proper Kriti. Kriti is one musical form or a Kirtan. So we come to this much, much later. What we start, even in Hindustani, it is the same thing. You start with the Swaras. So you first try and get a hang of how the Swaras are sung, the Swara, the Sthan of each Swara. So that proper understanding itself takes a lot of years. And then you do those exercises. In fact, tomorrow we'll be doing that. How to do the same Swaras as Akaras. I thought I will do it on the last day. That is again a very important exercise that one has to do as a student. So when I was a student, I told you I started at the age of 6. For about 4 or 5 years, we did only these basic exercises. And I used to practice every day. As a child, it is very important when you're learning, you keep practicing and you do your, you know, the voice culture. You try to keep your voice in the good shape. And whatever exercises you do, all these, the Alankara that we did, the Sariga, Sarigama, Rigama, Rigamapa, you have many such exercises. So step by step, you learn. There is a process. After this, this. After this, this. So there is a sequence of exercises that one does, one learns. So when you start off as a student of music, you start off with the Sarali Varasai. That is the simplest form. That section has many examples, 8 or 9. So you have to sing all that, learn that, practice that. In the Raga Maya Malava Gaula, that we did on the first day, right? So in that, we do the exercises first and then you go to the next level called the Janta Varasai. After that, you come to the Alankara. From the Alankara, we did 2 examples now. So I've just taken one from here, one from there and one from there. That is what I have done. But when you learn, you go through the entire process. And the other thing is that when you learn, it is very important that your goal should be to learn the form properly. Whether it is Hindustani or Carnatic, your goal should not be to give concerts immediately. There are many students who have that. Unfortunately, they want to start performing in 2-3 years. As soon as they start learning, they want to start performing. But that is not the correct thing. Your foundation has to be very, very strong. And our gurus are very particular about that. They're very strict about that. Unless your foundation is strong, later on you'll find it very difficult. The confidence that you have upon yourself will decrease. So what you should do as children, this is the correct age for you to start learning. If you haven't started, try to find a good guru in your locality and try to start learning from the beginning. So that is what we all did. Before we came to the stage of performing, we used to learn a lot. And then keep practicing. So as a school student, what I used to do was every day after I came back from school, I used to finish my homework and all that. I used to have a particular time allotted for my practice. Those days we didn't have mobile phones. So no Instagram, no Facebook, nothing. But that is not an excuse now.
Yeah, that is a distraction. But I think with the right guidance, ma'am, we can all learn. I think the distraction is not just for the younger friends that we have. I mean, we also feel the same distraction.
Yes, same distraction. But you have to fix yourself. Okay, from 6 to 7, I'm going to sit and practice. No phone, no Instagram. Leave your phone in the next room and come and sit.
In fact, a very senior doctor friend of mine does exactly the same. He says that I look at Facebook or WhatsApp from 7 to 8 if there are any important messages. Then I leave it in a room with the, I lock it so that I don't feel the need to go and look at it again. And then I concentrate on my work. And but Pab, you also started with your violin earlier.
I did my violin for a short while till I finished my school. What happened was somewhere during, maybe it was in my 7th or 8th grade, I started having problems with my voice. I got tonsillitis problems and all that. And I had a lot of issues. I didn't know whether I could continue singing, and but I didn't get it operated. I then undertook homeopathy treatment. So that was when I thought maybe I should start learning an instrument, and what if I'm not able to sing, and what if something happens to my voice and all that. So I wanted to start learning an instrument. So I gradually...
You actually started singing first and then gradually started...
Yes. I started singing. No, I started singing first.
Okay, ma'am.
And somewhere down the line, I thought I should also learn an instrument. And it always helps to learn an instrument because whether it is a veena or the violin, when you learn to play an instrument, it helps you a lot when you sing. They complement each other, learning an instrument and singing. But then after that, when around the, maybe when I was finishing school or into my college, I started performing. I started giving concerts. So after that, I got very busy and I couldn't do both. So I thought I should just focus on one. And so by then, I mean, the voice problem, thankfully, with the homeopathy treatment, I was completely okay in a few years, just 2 or 3 years. And then it was all back on track. And then so I did learn the violin. But after I got very busy with concerts, I thought I shouldn't, you know, try both. So the violin took a backseat and I started focusing on my singing. So even after after many, many years of performing and singing, I think it is very important the practice that you do every day. When I was in school, I wanted to give another advice to all of you. When you come to your 10th or your 12th grade, please don't stop singing or whatever passion you're continuing, whether it's painting or you have some time for that every day, whether it you're having your exams or whatever, that doesn't matter at all. You have to allot some time for daily practice. Only then, only if you take it that seriously, I think you can achieve something. So have some goal. You try telling yourself that at the end of this year, I should be able to sing this. I should be able to achieve this. Take the help of your guru and please go by what your guru says. The step-by-step progress is very, very important. No shortcuts and hard work. Hard work is definitely very much essential. We shouldn't say that our mobile phone is an excuse. We shouldn't give that as an excuse. If you want to sing or you want to pursue something, it could be dance, it could be Hindustani music, it could be anything. So other than your academics, if you have some kind of a passion that you want to follow, you should be able to allot some time for that every day. And then you should do that very religiously, very sincerely, and you should follow that. I think that is my earnest request, and that is my advice for all of you.
Thank you, ma'am. I can go on and on, but I would really want our younger friends to, you know, I would really want to hear what they have to share or ask you. So yes, I would go on the please. Mute, ma'am, now.
Yes.
And thank you, ma'am, for so patiently teaching us in these 4 days, and I look forward to the rest of the workshop.
Thank you so much. Yeah, you can raise your hands. If you have any doubts, then Saraswati will unmute you. You can ask your question. There is nothing to sing now, so you're raising hands now only to ask questions, okay?
Ma'am?
Yeah, Bhanumati?
Ma'am, here in previous class, you had taught Rupaka Talam in the Alangaram.
Yes.
Any other song are there in that? You can teach us one.
There are many, many songs, but we don't have the time to do. I don't want to do 3-4 songs and then you not having any, you know, you, comfortable about anything. You will just have these two songs and you have to be very thorough with this. There are many songs in Rupakam. Rupaka Tala is one of the most popular ones and most common ones. So there are many compositions in this. We just did one small sample, that's all.
No, ma'am, I'm asking about that sari gama, like that in, like that the swarams are there, no, ma'am?
Yeah.
You can teach us one.
I already taught you yesterday.
Yes, ma'am, in like there are more, no, ma'am, in Alankaram.
There are more, yeah, but this is not Alankaram class. So I just did two samples. If you want to learn the others, you can sing. In the limited time that we have, we don't have the time to do all of them. So I just took two examples, okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, Nidhi?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, me puchna tha.
What, ma?
Ma'am, can you give me notes?
Notes for what?
Ma'am, for song. Ma'am, jo...
Which notes, ma?
Nidhi, are you asking about the notes for the Kirtanam that we did? Govardhana Girisha or anything? I can share the screen with you.
Yeah, you want us to share the screen again? She's not heard.
Hello?
Hello? Yeah, you tell me what notes you want.
Nidhi, you can put that in the chat box. I think you're...
Yeah, we are not able to hear you properly. You just put it in the chat box. You write it in the chat box, ma. Saraswati will see it. Yeah, Ashwini, what is your doubt? After Ashwini, Chitrakshi has a doubt, and then Devang.
Ma'am, I've been learning music.
Keep your mic closer, ma.
Ma'am, I have been learning Carnatic music for 6 years, okay. And now I'm in Varnas. But the most raga I have learned is Kalyani. But is there any other raga which you have learned most commonly?
You mean in the Varnam or generally?
Generally.
Okay, you have done, you say you are doing Varnam now.
Yes,
so till
ma'am.
Now, what all have you learned?
Mohana Varna, the Kalyani Varna,
okay.
And Hamsadvani, Abhogi, and Vasanta.
Okay.
Vasanta I'm learning now.
Okay.
So, which is the most general raga which you have learned?
Yeah, all these are, this is how you learn. I mean, all the beginning ones, Mohanam, Hamsadvani, Abhogi, Vasanta. You're on the right track. This is how you learn.
No, ma'am. Like, the most raga which you have learned. I'm asking generally, not in Varnas. Like, in Kirtanas.
In Kirtanas, there are so many ragas in which you learn a lot of compositions. Some ragas like Kalyani, Shankarabharanam, Todi, Bhairavi, they're all called major ragas.
Okay.
Even though you have so many, many, many ragas, there are a few which are called major ragas, which means they are all very grand and there are a lot of compositions in those ragas. So, as you learn and you learn more and more, you tend to learn more compositions in such ragas like Kalyani, Shankarabharanam, Todi, Bhairavi. They are the ragas in which there are many compositions by many composers. And as you progress in your learning, it also helps you if you learn more compositions in these ragas.
Okay.
So when you learn Varnas like this, and then when you go next step further, they will teach you more Varnas in the same raga. Suppose you take the raga Kalyani, you learn two or three more varnas. And then when you learn a composition in Kalyani, you become more comfortable. Okay. So when you progress like this, you take up a particular raga, you learn a varna in that raga, and then you go to a composition, a tough composition, it becomes easier for you because the raga was already familiar to you through the varna. So yes, it is a process through which you go, you take up a particular raga. Even in Hindustani, we do the same thing. You take, you focus on a few ragas and then you try to learn it more thoroughly. Okay, so that is how learning varnas will help you. So when you do, for example, Kalyani, when you learn such varnas and then you go to a tough composition in the raga Kalyani, it becomes easier because many of those phrases were familiar to you when you learned the varna.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, ma'am.
Yeah. Devang, what is your doubt?
Ma'am, actually, it is not a doubt. I want to just ask you that from when did you started teaching others?
From when I started teaching? That is a good question. When did I start teaching? Wait, let me think. You're making me think, when did I start teaching? I started teaching when my son was 2-3 years old, I think. Wait, I'll tell you. I have to calculate and see. Only when I started performing and maybe where I started teaching around 2002 or 2005.
Yes, ma'am.
So for the past 15 years, more than 15 years I've been teaching.
Yes, ma'am. Thank you, ma'am.
Yeah.
Some of them had raised their hands, but
Krishna had raised his hand, I think. Now his... Krishna, what is your doubt? Ask. It's okay. You don't have to feel shy. Ask me whatever question you want to ask. Okay, anyone else? Yes, Tarun.
So, ma'am, I was just thinking, are there certain compositions which are only for kids? Are there certain Carnatic compositions that are, you know, either practices or, you know, something like either rhymes or even for Geeta Govindam or something like that? Are there certain compositions which are directed towards youngsters, which are more fun to sing?
Yes, before, like how Ashwini was mentioning Varnam, even before the Varnas stage, there are compositions called Geetam. They are all very fundamental and very easy to pick up compositions. So ideally suited for kids to teach them easily and to sustain the interest in them. It's not too difficult. It's easy for the children to pick up. And so they are called Geetams.
So it was in my mind. I've seen Prince
Rama Varma
do yes. some of those things for younger
yes,
kids.
Yes, yes. Even Muthuswami Dikshitar.
I don't know if he comes up with them or he picks up things from past. I don't know that. Yes. But I think he does it very interestingly.
Yes. The same composer, Muthuswami Dikshitar, has also composed compositions called the Notu Swaras. They're all very easy compositions which children can very easily pick up. So those are compositions which can be taken up to teach children and to give them an idea about the raga, what it is all about and how to sing the plain notes. So there
are
a
few... For example, ma'am, I have a very interesting... I don't know. I always feel that youngsters, they all know... Twinkle, Twinkle, Little Star, and, you know, which are not essentially our culture's things. But we have not created, neither in Hindustani classical nor in Carnatic, I don't think we have rhymes or such small, small things which attaches people to, you know, very small things. I don't know if that is a very Is it missing or only I have not seen it? I'm not too sure.
No, we don't have rhymes, but you have such small namavalis, we call. Okay. I was actually planning to do a namavali tomorrow. A short four-liner, like a rhyme probably. So that, you know, that namavali is something that everyone sings together. When bhajans are being sung, after the bhajan, you sing such namavalis. So that that is essentially for group singing.
You're right, ma'am.
Yeah, so we can do. I mean, it's not there in a prescribed form, like rhymes, as you say. But these namavalis are small four-line compositions or like a shloka, which is usually sung after a bhajan is sung. So I was actually planning to teach a small one tomorrow.
One looks forward to it, ma'am.
Yes, after having done such, you know, big compositions like Sharana Siddhi Vinayaka and Govardhana Girisham, a namavali will be cakewalk for all of you.
I also want to put it on record. I'm sure I speak for everyone, ma'am. I mean, we know of Spitmeke's work for a very long time, but for someone at my age to be able to come and learn in such a workshop, it was very interesting for me. I really just applied and to have gotten a slot with you, and it has been an exceptional experience, ma'am.
Yeah, age is not a factor at all. Only the interest matters.
Yes,
whether ma'am. It's 6 or 60, it doesn't matter at all. The interest and the passion is all that is, you know, important.
No, but it has been wonderful, ma'am. Thank you so much.
Thank you. Yeah, Abhay, what doubt?
Ma'am, when did you win your first award, ma'am?
My first award? Oh God, you're making me think. Okay, my first award was when in 1992. I remember that because it was very special.
Okay. Thank you.
1992 was when I was in college. Second year in college. Next question. Please don't ask me how old I am. Okay. Okay. Vinita, what question? What doubt?
Ma'am, in evening, there is some program, ma'am.
That I don't know. Saraswati will help you with all the programs of SpeakMac here. Okay.
Ma'am, you will not be in that meeting, ma'am.
No, I won't be there. You want me to be there?
Ma'am, Aditi has raised her hands.
Yeah. Vinita has not finished.
Okay.
What happened? Yeah, Vinita, finish your question.
Unmute.
Ma'am, that's all I'm asking you. In the groups, yesterday I got some messages.
Uh-huh.
So you will also be in that, I'm asking.
No, ma, I won't be there.
Okay. Ma'am, how many awards you win, ma'am?
How many awards I won?
Yes, ma'am.
There are many I haven't counted. I don't want to count the awards that I've got. Each award is a blessing. Each award tells me that I have to sing more, I have to improve more.
Okay, ma'am.
Honestly, I've not counted the number of awards that I've got. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah, Chitrakshi?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, can you sing both the songs one time?
Do we have the time now, Saraswati, for that? Or shall I sing it tomorrow?
We just have 3 minutes, maybe.
Yeah. Shall I sing it tomorrow?
Yes, ma'am, I think. We can sing it tomorrow.
Beginning of tomorrow's session, we'll begin with that. I will sing both the songs once. Sharana Siddhi Vinayaka and Govardhana Girisham. I'll do it tomorrow, ma. Because at the stroke of 12, I get a message from Saraswati. Ma'am, we have to close. So without her permission, I can't sing.
Okay, ma'am.
Aditi?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, I was asking, were you ever interested in Hindustani or Western music?
Yes, ma, I was always interested. It's just that I haven't had the time to learn it formally.
Okay.
I'm very interested in both the formats and I have learned a lot of bhajans and abhangs and all that. I do sing that in concerts, but I haven't had the formal training that one has to take.
Okay, ma'am. And ma'am, what is the do we have basics in Western and Western music also? like yes, the you do. Exercises we
yes,
have
you do
Karnataka.
Have a lot of exercise in that also. So my advice is would be that you take up one particular style which you want to learn and then focus on that fully. If you try to do everything, then you will feel that you don't have the time to do anything properly. So instead of doing too many things at the same time, it's better to take up any one and then focus on that.
Okay, ma'am. And ma'am, like I'm interested in Western music. So like the exercises.
Yeah.
Are there any certain exercises or there are a lot?
That I don't know, ma'am. You have to ask your teacher, whomever you just, you first, the first thing is okay, that you ma'am. Have to find a proper teacher to teach okay, you ma'am. Right from the beginning. There will be a lot of exercises, I'm sure, even in Western. For you to get familiarized with okay. that style, there will be a lot of exercises.
Okay, thank you, ma'am.
Yeah. Shravya, and then Shreya.
Ma'am, I have one question, ma'am. What inspired you to sing, ma'am?
What inspired me to sing? Yeah, my parents were very much interested. My mother was a singer. So right from the beginning, there was always music in my house. I think Bhanumati also asked me this question on chat. So right from the time I was born, there was always music in my house. My mother was a performer. She used to give concerts. Till I started performing, she was singing concerts. So only after I started singing and when I started, my first concert was when I was 13 years old. So after that, I started traveling and she used to come with me to different places wherever I used to go and perform. So right from the beginning, it was my parents who brought this interest. It was natural because there was music in my house all the time. So probably it came naturally to me and I think it is a great blessing that it came that way. Shreya, yes?
Ma'am, actually we need some suggestions and some things from you, ma'am. After this, if we need to contact you, how can we contact you?
Through Saraswati. Saraswati is a meeting, is a contact point. Through her, you can reach out to me. Yeah, Abhay, we'll take this question and then we'll close with that.
Ma'am, did you teach your son also, ma'am, singing?
Sorry, ma'am?
Did you teach your son singing, ma'am?
Yeah, my daughter learns. I have, my daughter is the elder one. She sings. She has also started performing. My son is also very interested, though he wants to be, I mean, he's very good in acting. So he wants to, you know, pursue theater as a passion. My daughter okay. sings. My son is also very much interested in music. And throughout their childhood, they have come for all my concerts. Even now, when they have the time, they come to my concerts and they listen to me. So that is how they have also, you know, the interest in them has developed.
Okay.
Even when they were children, they used to come for my concerts and they used to sit and paint. Bring their drawing books or crayons, whatever. They used to, you know, keep listening and keep doing their work.
Okay.
Okay. Shall we close the session, Saraswati?
Thank you, everyone. And thank you, ma'am, for making it an interactive session. And thank you for your questions as well. I think we have a lot to learn from what ma'am has said about practicing and taking music seriously. So I think we take a lot of things home from here, what we have heard. And I just want to make an announcement.